So this is a project I've been working on the past few weeks. We have gone on several trips out west, up north, and done camping along the way. A lot of times we come to a campsite or a place that we're going to stay close to or after dark, and we don't really feel like setting up camp. I have made this to where I have drawers that fold out to store camping gear, sleeping gear, etc. I also have this drawer here that comes out and has my stove and my two fuel canisters. If you take the fuel canisters out, as shown, and you center the stove in the middle of the drawer, there's a small pin on the side here. It's held on by a magnet. It's actually an Allen wrench. You take that out, center the stove, and you pull right out, and you have a mobile shelf for a stove and a mobile kitchen. So here I've got all the room that I need to make food right out of the back of my hatch. The hatch is still above my head, so if it is raining even just a little bit, and throw a small tarp up on the side, and I'm good to go. So we can literally make dinner, pull into some parking lot, make dinner, put everything back away, and then the top of this, I've already got it out, goes back, goes into three little braces there on that side, and two little poles here, and it's a total sleeping platform. It will support a twin mattress. We have an air mattress. We have, you know, more than likely the air mattress lifts us up so high that we'll probably just use our camping pads. But then, as you see, it just folds right back in, slides right back on top, locks into place here, and is flush with the top of the shelves that fold out, or that roll out. Everything hides away in behind, so you just take the two poles and the two wood blocks. They are used to stabilize on the floor of the rear seating area. The poles slide straight back in the back. The blocks stack right there nicely. And with this setup, I can keep the rear seat completely usable. The seats just fold right back up, as you see. And you know, the headrests are off now, but I've actually got it set up to where the headrests could even stay on. With this setup, I've got everything in the back here for storage. I've got top storage. I put Plasti-Dip on the top to give it some grip. And as you can see, it's still completely usable. Both drawers can be all the way out with full weight, good to go. I've put a stain on the actual drawers themselves just to give it a little bit of contrast. My wife found these awesome Jeep handles, so still a work in progress. Still have some trim to do around the sides, a couple little other things, but it is totally usable at this point, and it's been a fun project, and I will keep you updated on anything to come. If you like what you've seen and want to continue watching as get more progress on this current project or projects in the future, be sure to like, comment any questions you have below, and make sure you subscribe. Thanks.